Hello and welcome back to the channel. Today's journey brings us to Rock Hill Furnace, Pennsylvania, to visit the East Broadtop Railroad. Although I was hoping to chase steam locomotive number 16 all day, due to mechanical issues this wouldn't be the case. Instead, we chased the 1 and 3 o'clock trains pulled by EBT's M7 diesel. The M7 was built by General Electric in 1964. This locomotive wears a very interesting green and red paint scheme. Climb aboard for the rainy journey in central Pennsylvania. After the 11 o'clock run, it was discovered that 16 had a hot bearing on one of its drive wheels. Because of this, the M7 was brought out to turn the train set on the Y and get ready to pull the remaining two trips. Now that the train has been spun, they are ready to proceed with the afternoon drift.